Johnny, what are you doing? You need those.
No. No, I don't, Mother. They're holding me back.
But you'll fall down without them.
Well, maybe long ago, but... but circumstances have changed.
How are things any different now than they used to be?
Well, I didn't know how to ride when I was younger. I mean, sure, these wheels helped me compete with the other boys my age, but they use training wheels too.
That's right. You owe a lot to those little wheels.
You're right. I do. But others learn to ride without them. And without them, they can ride much better.
How do you know?
Well, look.
But if they fall down, nobody will be there to catch them.
They figured out how to pick themselves up if they fall down. And they do it without the additional problem of being held back by these little wheels. If they don't need them, then why do I?
Because if you don't use those, something worse might take its place and hold you back even more.
Well, that's not happening to them, Mother. You're so worried about what might be that you're not worried about what is.
But if things change, they might get worse.
Well, if things don't change, they'll never get better.
You're willing to take that risk?
Do you remember why you wanted me to use these training wheels in the first place?
Yes. I didn't want you to be left behind.
Well, that's exactly what happened. Because I kept them on.